What a fucking mess. I run a clean kitchen, I swear. This stinking puke fest is not on me. This is a first-rate establishment. I use only the choicest ingredients, but I've gotta live too, right? These are trying times. Hey, you look like a proper flatliner. I got a score I want settled. Maybe you can settle it for me, yeah? Good. Here's the score. My usual meat supplier comes to me. Says he's got shut down. Had his entire stock eaten by ferals. No clue where they came from. Next thing I know, this new guy named Flabber shows up. Some swaggering Jekyllin I've never seen before. Says he's got fresh meat to sell, and it's the seller's market, right? What choice do I have? So I put in an order, and you can see where that got me. Now I have the freezer full of spoiled meat and patrons puking outside. I'm so fucked. That swindling rectal head should get what's coming to him. You go pay him my respects, and I'll make sure you never go hungry again. He runs his shitty outfit from the basement of Meatface in Corzon. Let me know when it's done. I got this entry hack from a data broker in the club. Don't have the guts to try it myself, but it should get you inside.
Thank you. fuck you up. Frank Cohen sent you. Sorry. No refunds. Now, Eve, my ferals are the best. Whether in the cage or on the plate. But it'll be the plate for you once Papa here is done with you. Maybe I'll have you filleted. Or just ground up for beef. Papa. Kill.
I heard. Flower's flatlined, and that fucking thing, he was breathing too. Nice job. He was sending his ferals to take out all the other meat sellers. Who knows what else he's used them for? As you can see, my place has gone through a bit of a makeover while you was away. I tried irradiating the shit out of that meat, but it just became stringy as hell. No one in their right mind will ever eat it. But then I was playing around with frozen chunks. And my electro knife, and it came to me. Frank Holmes' frozen meat sculptures. I always wanted to be an artist. And as it turns out, my sculptures are flying off the shelves. I made one for you too, for a job well done. Here you go. Just make sure it doesn't fall.